apples and kiwis and strawberries and all the things, and you're wondering, is it possible to eat too many of these things? Well, I'm Morgan. I'm a plant-based registered dietitian and focused on helping you fuel and feel your best. And I focus a lot on, plant-based foods. And oftentimes people are wondering, well, can I eat too much fruit? And part of the reason that question comes up a lot is because fruit gets kind of vilified, whether it has too much sugar or too many carbohydrates or this or that. And there's a lot of fear-mongering messages out there. And so what I want to kind of do is clear some of that up and assure you that you can possibly eat too much fruit, but for the majority of us, that is not the case. I mean, and when I'm talking too much fruit, I'm like, you know, you're on like a raw vegan diet and just eating like a plethora, like a big old bowl of fruit all the time, all day long, then you're going to probably have some GI upset. But for the most part, no, you cannot eat too much fruit. And the reason I say that is because most Americans only get about half the recommendation for fruits and vegetables a day. The recommendation is 6 to 11 servings. And so a serving of fruit would be a half a cup. So if you had like a half a cup of strawberries or a half a cup of cherries, it's a little different for the berries. Like watermelon, you get a little more. It's like a cup and a quarter is a serving of fruit. Banana, it's about half a banana. So, and then vegetables, it's half a cup of cooked or a cup of raw, which is about the size, palm of my hands here. So you can see that most Americans are only getting a couple servings total of fruits and vegetables a day, which is usually what I find in my private practice as well. And so what I really try and do is get people to eat more fruits and more vegetables. And, you know, whether you have diabetes or whether you have some sort of glucose impairment, fruits still provide us with many vitamins and nutrients. Fiber is a really big thing provided by fruit. So the fiber that's in apples is very prebiotic, meaning it helps feed your gut microbiome and really helps support your overall health, your immune system, and you know certainly play a role in your well-being. So fruit is definitely a good thing. And generally speaking, again, always exceptions to the rule, but generally speaking, no, you cannot eat too much fruit. And if you feel like you may be eating too much fruit, you might experience like loose stools, diarrhea, which is, of course, not fun. But those are kind of the common symptoms. For some people, too, you will experience, excuse me, a little bit more bloating or something like that. But for the most part, again, eat your fruit, get in some of those vitamins. If you have any questions about particular fruits that you're wondering about, comment below, let me know. This is part of the Too Much series, so check out the links for the other, can you eat too many vegetables, can you eat too much protein, too much fiber, all the good things below. And subscribe to catch a new plant-based nutrition, yoga video, wellness video every week. And until next time, keep it kind.